We lured the Federation fleet away. But the factory is still guarded by one ship. A destroyer packed with advanced weaponry. Its air defenses prevent an attack from above, but it's vulnerable in one place. 60 feet below the waterline, near its thermal exhaust port. Keegan, Logan, I'm tasking you with this. Clear us away to that factory.
Roger that. We're gonna add one more ship to the graveyard.
Descending. 50 meters. Oxygen levels look good. Scarecrow, start the clock. Out. Keep away from open water. We're not the only hunters out here. Effective underwater. It'll take two or three before they're out. Weapons free. Let's move through the wreck to keep cover. And watch your distance from the surface. We don't want to attract any more attention. Weapons ready. Positive. Looks like there's an opening through the containers. Okay, check your regulator. We're going down through the cave. Keep an eye on your depth gauge.
Tracking the target, but we're unable to engage.
Roger, 2-1. Recommend you pull back immediately.
Negative! Find another way!
Line it up, you got it in! Firing! Let's get the shit off of you. You okay? What the?
Dropping depth charges! Take cover in that ship! This way, move, move!
Scarecrow, this is 6-2. We're approaching Rally Point Echo. You're clear for phase two.
Roger that, 6-2. It's good to hear from you.
I hear ya.
The bird.
turrets are spinning up and ready to go. We're greenlit for phase two.
Roger that. 6-2 out.